The first award in this category goes to Shri B.Narsing Rao for his significant contribution to the field of filmmaking. Can we please welcome him with a warm round of applause, ladies and gentlemen, the first standing ovation award.
B.Narsing Rao is a towering figure of Telugu cinema, literally and figuratively. He is a director, composer, producer and actor known for his work in both Telugu and parallel cinema. He is referred as bringing out path-breaking parallel cinema based on the lines of Telangana movement Razakars. His films Dasi and Mavuru brought Telugu cinema to an award-winning level. He has garnered 4 National Film Awards and artistic excellence. He has also shared research works and several documentaries with the legendary filmmaker Shyam Benegal. Indywood honors this distinguished professional with the Standing Ovation Award for his significant contributions to Indian cinema.
Present this award to Shri B.Narsing Rao.
దర్శకుడు నరసింహరావు గారు ఇప్పుడు మనతో పాటు ఉన్నారు. సో ఇండివుడ్ కార్నివల్ గురించి ఆయన ఏమనుకుంటున్నారో ఆయన మాటల్లోనే విందాం. హలో సార్, సో ఇండివుడ్ ఫిలిం కార్నివల్ మొదటిసారి మన రామోజీ ఫిలిం సిటీలో జరుపుతున్నారు. సో ఇది మీకు ఎలా అనిపిస్తుంది సార్?
It is nice experience. Of course, this is only the second edition. The second edition matrame okati first edition Kochilo jarigindi Kerala lo. The second edition. So of course they are doing well. But ikkada valaki entante inka facilities kavali. Theaters ikkada kuda dooranga unnai. Malli ikkada oka complex lanti erpadte. So inka festival actually this is a very good place to hold a festival. Ramoji Film City has got all facilities. But all facilities for shoot. So amusement park laga daniki chaala కంఫర్టబుల్ ఉంది. ఫెస్టివల్స్ కి ఏంటంటే కాంప్లెక్స్ కావాలి. అలాంటి కాంప్లెక్స్ ఫ్యూచర్ డెవలప్ అయితే ఇంకా చాలా బాగుంటుంది. ఇంటర్నేషనల్ ఈవెంట్స్ కి, ఫెస్టివల్స్ కి. సో బికాస్ ఫిలిం ఫెస్టివల్ వాట్ హ్యాపన్స్ దర్ బి మెనీ మెనీ ఈవెంట్స్ లైక్ సింపోజియమ్స్, సెమినార్స్, గెట్ టుగెదర్స్, ఫిలిం మార్కెట్ అండ్ ఫిలిం బిజినెస్ అండ్ పెనోరమా, ఇంటర్నేషనల్ సినిమా గ్రూప్ డిస్కషన్స్ అండ్ ఫోటో ఎగ్జిబిషన్స్ వాట్ నాట్. లైక్ దీంట్లో 17 డిఫరెంట్ ఈవెంట్స్ కండక్ట్ చేశారు. సో ఇట్స్ promise so that what, but they had to draw more foreign delegates next time and they had to more organize because here in the film market they did wonderfully because there are many stalls erected and lot of information given to the people who attended the festival. So I always my best wishes to the organizers, especially Sohan Roy and others, and in future course of time, maybe in third edition or fourth edition. And Roy also was telling that it takes at least 4-5 minutes years to come over and making it very big. So even though in spite of everything, all odds and difficulties, so they are doing well. So they should be more professional, more organized, then they can really do wonders. Because their opinion, the chairman's opinion is to take the Indian cinema to the world map. Of course, it's already there, but he wanted to get business for Indian films, more avenues for the artists, technicians and producers and directors and distributors and all that. So which we need, India needs a lot of marketing and promotion activity that what this Indywood promises. So this I always my best wishes to the organizers of this Indywood Film Festival.